Time for the big deal.
$1,573.
Kelly gave up the bracelet, the design accessories, over $7,000. She wants this big. Glad my TV station, my local TV station, fixed the glitch. I'm picking door number one, please. Okay, I'm going for three straight, six outs or last seven big deals. Wow, three straight from one line. Okay.
Shout out to your kids, you're going number three. Good luck. Tiffany, what's behind door number one?
Okay, that's the big deal. Okay, hey, I got another car. Sold off. I'm cool with that. So my big deal wins, streak ends. That's cool, man. I got a car, I'm happy with that. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so that's not the big deal.
Yeah.
Either door two or door three. You went with three. Let's show you.
I hope she wins.
Your door. Door number three. Here we go.
She has 7,000 jewelry. She wins cash. Ooh. How much?
Let's see how much money's in the vault.
She has 21,000.
$21,573.
Mom, please let her win. $2,000. So she lost 5,000 in value, but she wins cash. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Oh, don't tell me.
It was a trip to Italy.
Oh, Italiano. Por favor. Yeah, Spanish meaning. Oh, Italian, please. Is that Venice? Yeah. Yeah, I kind of know. So today, no one wins the big deal. That's cool, man. Hey, I'm happy with that ATV, man. Alright. See you tonight. More game show, man. Bye for now. Stay safe. Bye.